Roman Griffin here from the Roman Review with this week's review of The Associate by John Grisham. Well, didn't know I just talked like one of the Beatles. Anyhow, The Associate, yes. Thrilling, spellbinding, can weave a tale. None of those apply to this book. This book, number one, is the story is weak, for one. I mean, it's the whole premise is just stupid. I won't give it away, but it all revolves around an incident, a rape incident that happened at Duquesne University. And, you know, I was kind of thinking, I wonder what the people at Duquesne University think about this book. Has anybody read it from Duquesne? I mean, it doesn't really paint Duquesne University in a nice light. I know it's fiction, but if you think of all those fucking idiots who believe the Da Vinci Code, you know what I'm saying? We live in a fictional world. Anyhow, it revolves around a rape at Duquesne University. There, I said it again. Duquesne. And don't write to me and pissing and moaning. I didn't write to John Grisham or his publisher. I'm just telling you what's in there. I'm not going to give, that's not a spoiler. I'm not going to give anything away, but what the hell is I, oh, so a guy is blackmailed with a video. He's blackmailed with a video from this incident that shows him not having sex with the girl. What the fuck? It makes no sense. I've been reading like 75 or 100 pages of my recent reviews. I read like 75 of this book, and the way it's formatted, 75 pages of this book, it's almost a third of the book, really. But no, not really. It's 25% at least. However, it's dry. I mean, the only way I can describe it is uneventful, boring is a good way to describe it, but it's just pedestrian, though. I know I'm not into flowery language or people who try to be too literary, but this is just, it's just very basic. I don't understand it. I know, and for all of you out there who are going to write it, email me and say, oh, Roman, go yourself, because John Grisham's a great writer. Did you ever read this? Did you ever read The Pelican Brief? The Pelican Brief is one of maybe the greatest books ever. However, I'm reviewing this book here. John Grisham has had some good books. This is not one of them, though. I mean, it truly is not. It's just uneventful. I mean, I know it sounds stupid in relation to a book, but it's the only way to describe it, really. The writing is just flat, man. You can't get into any of the characters. I don't really feel for the guy at all, even though he's being blackmailed. Because the problem is, the story's so watered down and so weak, it just comes out being stupid. So usually, if I'm on the fence about something, I'll say, give it a shot. But this, don't really. Don't get this one. Seriously. You buy this book and keep it, you'll feel more cheated than any diet Oprah Winfrey was ever on. Honestly. I give it the big miss.